In the world of this play, everyone arrives in the subway station afterlife with a physical representation of the thing for which they were most guilty in their lives.
Would you like a light?
What?
I have a match for your cigarette.
Oh, this? No. Well, just respect. I have no interest in reading on the second transcript. Besides, I believe state law prohibits smoking on trains and subway platforms.
Let me guess, a lawyer?
Yes, and a good one too. So I recommend you not to violate law in front of me.
And I did not protest too much.
Lay off it! I didn't want a light, okay? I'm saving it. It's my last one.
Saving the last cigarette? May I assume you're clearing the hut?
Those things will kill ya.
If I died.
go to the subway station. That's ridiculous.
They do say the Lord works in mysterious ways. Let's find a pole.
We won't find one, because we're dead.